Marvin and I, Yankee fans, occasionally played catch with a baseball. He was a much better composer than a ball player. Had his dream of playing for the Yanks come true, we would have been deprived of his magnificent music.